Hey guys, it's me and Petey. We're just hanging out and thought we would just say hi. Got anything to say, peeps? What's on your mind? What are you thinking about? What are you thinking about? Say hi to all your fans. Mommy's baby. You the best boy ever. So I thought I'd do this quick little video also. It was a cute little tag that was going on, and it basically was the best purchase ever. And I feel that the best purchase ever has been my Petey. We purchased him 8 years ago, around December. He was 6 weeks old when we got him, and he was born in Broken Arrow, Oklahoma. And my brother-in-law and sister-in-law lived out there at the time. And they went to this breeder, and there was Petey in a little baby pool with his, I think, 6 or 7 brothers and sisters. And his mommy and his daddy standing next to the pool. And Petey was the most rambunctious one of the bunch with the most energy. And yeah, so they decided that he would be a good fit for our family. So they brought him cross country, and I will never forget the first day walking in and seeing him. He was so, so tiny, smaller than my husband's sneaker. And he had this cute little crocheted red and green little collar with a little bell on it. And he came running over to me, and love at first sight. I truly believe that it was love at first sight. He was just the cutest thing I've ever seen in my entire life, and we fell in love with him instantly. We definitely said that he was going to be called Petey. It was just a name that we both liked, and it just fit him, so we named him Petey. And yeah, so he's been such a big part. He's been such a big part of our family. He is definitely my son. I consider him my boy, my son, and we couldn't love him any more than we do. Right, peeps? So, yeah. Petey is... Hold on, peeps. Okay, relax, bub. Petey is a full-bred black lab. He had to have, when he was 1 year old, had to have hip replacement surgery on his right side because he had hip dysplasia. So, that was a total major process, I should say, but we would do it 10 times over again. It truly brought our boy back, and, he was limping really, really bad, and he couldn't use his leg really, so... Oh my goodness. We would do anything for this boy. So, he had hip replacement surgery. And then about a year and a half ago, he had this bump on his paw. And we took him to the vet and had testing done. And it wound up being that he had cancer in his toe. So, we were absolutely devastated. It was one of the worst days of my life finding out that my Petey had cancer, but we immediately took action. We said, well, how are you going to fix him, doc? And, he had to have one of his digits removed, and, our doctor, our vet is just absolutely positively amazing, fantastic, and, went the extra mile, and, she saved our Petey. And I can say today that he's cancer-free, and he's doing so well. He is one digit less, but that we call that his special paw. So you can't really even tell unless you're really, really looking. And yeah, he is just, he's our world, and we love him. We love him so much. So that's just a little bit about Petey, and everybody that knows me knows Petey. Basically, we go hand in hand, and yeah, so that's my best purchase that I've ever made, and I love them to death. Hey, peeps. Peeps. Spin around. Aye. Come here. You want to get treatsy? Peepy. Treatsy? Sit. Okay. Paw. Thank you, sir. Down. Down. Say thanks everybody for watching my video. I'm sure glad Mom and Dad bought me. I love you, peeps. Bye, guys.